Hello, everybody, and welcome back to part 11 of Para Plays Donkey Kong Country 2. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day, and we're just going right back into this checkpoint trying to get this fucking money out here, dog. Come on. We need some proficient monkey business. All right, let's do this. Let's fucking sink down like a champion. Let's drop us. Dope. Almost done. All right, clutch saves. Clutch saves only. There we go. Fuck, whatever. I wanted that banana money. Fucking judge me. There we go. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Slow descent. Move it on forward. Hell yeah! Eat a dick. Give me my monkey. Flowing down here real slow. Give me that. I just got a banana coin? Whatever. Alright. Oh! God, that was close. Dope. Getting better at descents. Move to the side. Slow it on down. Oh, there wasn't like that real- Fuck! That real precision shit. Drop it down, drop it down. That G. Come down. Hell yeah, son. We out here getting that money. That banana money, son. We stacking banana bills. That's it. There it is. Cool. I don't know why I'd take banana money over a life, since I desperately need lives, but whatever. Whatever. Crushing levels. Crushing levels all fucking day, dude. Swanky's bonus bonanza. What is this? Funky flights. Clubus kiosk. Another fucking impossible level. Sure, we'll try another impossible-ass level. Fiery furnace. All right, let's do this. What? Whoa. Okay, new mechanic. That's kind of cool. What the fuck? The other one. Ugh. I feel like I probably shouldn't even be attempting this level right now. Alright, I'll give it one more try, and then I'm just gonna go back to the normal boards. Nope. Alright, cool. Nice. Cool. What the fuck? Seriously? Nah. I should probably just move on back to the other board. Because I have no lives left, so. Web Woods. Going in it. Don't die. Yeah, Kronk. Kronk that shit up. Nice! So where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Oh, wait. Wait, no! No! You fucking cunt rats! Whatever. One more banana and I have a banana life money. Oh, I get to be the spider for this round. Dope. Hell yeah. Hell yeah! Hmm. Don't have a way to obtain that. Shut up. Shut your ass up. This machine gun and that shit out there. Hold up. I meant to do that. Fuck. No worries. I've only got one life left until I have a game over, so it's just we're gonna make that shit count, dog. Fucking. Don't get hit by some dumb shit. The definition of dumb shit. So is that like a legit game over? No, I have zero lives left. Alright, so I have to just be good now. I can't believe this is happening. God, I've gotta beat this freaking level. Alright. We're just moseying through. No! Son of a bitch. Alright. It's spider time! This is like easily the hardest level I've done. I really don't understand the mechanics behind the web at all. It's like, it's there as long as it wants to be there. DK! Donkey Kong! They stay up, sometimes they go away. Like, I don't fucking understand. It just makes this level impossible. How did I beat this when I was a fucking kid? Fuck. Got that part. It's always been the easier part. now it's this fucking disaster fest. Nice. Okay. I don't care. Oh my God. Oh my God, I finally did it. And I got that DK coin. Hell yeah. Absolutely perfect. Well, that's gonna do it for today's episode. Believe it or not, it took me about 45 minutes to beat this level, but I'm gonna have it edited down to like 15 minutes. I should probably do it less than that, but whatever. I've been playing this fucking level for a long time, so I just wanna like add some like epic music that slowly builds up near the end. I don't know what I'm gonna do in post, if even anything, because I'm super lazy. So thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, comment down below, let me know what you thought. If you want to suggest a game for me to play in the future, please do so. I try to reply to every comment. Subscribe if you're new. Welcome if this is the first time you're watching one of my videos. And above all else, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.